become a dominant champion at some point, or at least the perception needs to be that. But there is Liv Morgan hanging out with a champion of a different kind, UFC welterweight champion Leon Edwards.
I mean, maybe the most talked about athlete in the world right now, short of Serena Williams.
I would be picking his brain. You pick Matt Riddle's brain. What can he do? Hey, how do I beat Shane at her home game? Can you give me one little tip to maybe get out of some of these submissions? Or just talking about champion stuff. That's important for Liv right now, too. Getting in that mindset, I am the champion. I have to be submitted. I have to be pinned to the mat to lose this championship tonight. She's not thinking about losing. She's thinking about walking out with another important victory in this ring.